going live in a few minutes. Channel 2 News, Westminster, Maryland. Scene of the tornado today, February 7th, 2020. Looking around, I see 5 cars that have been crushed by falling trees, uprooted trees.